Friends, welcome to my channel Justin Tech Talk, and today I am going to explain about the Hadamard transform. Hadamard transform बहुत easy है. अगर आप DFT, IDFT, DIT के comparison में देखें तो बहुत easy है, बहुत simple है. एक ये totally एक matrix के basis पे है. आपको IJ और तमाम सारा multiplication नहीं करना होगा. Okay, so see easiest method for transform, orthogonal and symmetric and no calculation with IJ and K. ओके, सो हैडामर्ट ने क्या किया, हैडामर्ट ने कहा कि भाई मैं एक बेसिक मैट्रिक्स बनाता हूँ. ओके, ये गिव ऑन बेसिक मैट्रिक्स 2 × 2, दिस इज 1 1 1 एंड माइनस 1. ओके, और आई कैन से HN 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 एंड माइनस HN. ओके, सो लेट्स सी अबाउट फर्दर. आफ्टर दिस यू कैन मेक 4 × 4 मैट्रिक्स. ओके, सो 4 × 4, हाउ टू डू 4 × 4? यू डोंट नीड टू मल्टीप्लाई लाइक 4 × 4 इन वेरी लेंथी वे, राइट? You can easily here do right here 1, here right 2 × 2 matrix, right here 1 2 × 2 matrix, 1 2 × 2 matrix, and 1 2 × 2 matrix, and in this way you get 4 × 4 matrix here. Write this fully. Even no need to multiply also. Okay, write this fully. Here minus 1 is there, so sign will be changed. So what you have to do here, it is your, here is your sequence 0 3 2 1. This sequence is not matter in Hadamard transform, but this is matter in Wall's transform. This sequence I will explain in Wall's transform. And suppose if any question is given and if you want to solve, then what you have to do, h of z is equal to h dot f and dot h, means you have to take two basic Hadamard matrix here, and this one also basic Hadamard matrix 4 × 4, and this is your function. So multiply with this. I think matrix multiplication is not that much stuff as we used to do in the DIT etc. So you can do easily. Okay, so I have not given examples here because I know I have to do a lot of calculation in matrix, so I ignore that. I'm extremely sorry for that. So but this is the very shortest way. Okay, you can write an exam and you can get a very good marks. Okay.